Well, new tonight, a lawsuit against Brookfield Assisted Living facility in Bella Vista ended in a $2 million settlement. The lawsuit was filed after 74-year-old Barbara Doyle, you can see her right here on your screen, she went missing on August 12th in 2021 under the CARES facility. She was then found dead 13 days later. If you want to read this full story, you can head to our website, 5newsonline.com.